They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now, because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade, our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Happy to help.
unless she's ready to take a side, what do I care?
There's the Guardian I've been looking for. Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome. Stay alert out there.
We all owe you. I'll see that the Reef thanks you. Good luck.
You call us. I'll show you. Kill them. You take what you want.
What does it mean to be a hunter? I say it's all about where you belong. The warlocks have their libraries, titans have their walls. But hunters belong in the wilds. Out there, you want to live, you better have a quick shot or a sharp blade. A lot of us are loners, but that's not the only path. Some of us know the difference a fire team makes. Some of us, we touch the void, make it a part of us. And then we take a name. Night Stalker. Hunt from the shadows, pin them down, never let them see you coming. Tevis is our most experienced Night Stalker. We can't afford to lose him. Plus, you know, he's an old friend. Owes me money.
A Night Stalker's bow leaves behind very precise scarring. Fascinating.
If anyone can hear me, I don't think I'm on Venus anymore. This looks an awful lot like the Black Garden.
Tevis, that you?
Cade? Good that I can't smell your breath. Listen, I stepped through the gate. My ghost is still on the other side.
Well, he's in a great mood. See if you can find his ghost. If Tevis is trapped in the garden, he'll need you.